I spent 2 weeks in Ireland, and the first week I spent it writing songs with folks from all over the world, including the one I'm about to play, which I wrote with my friend Karen Dunbar, who's from Gorey, Ireland, and with my friend Dave Ravensong Dampier, really cool name, from Lexington, Kentucky, who was over there on that same writer's retreat. In Celtic mythology, there are places on this earth where the veil that separates this world and the next world is not thick. But they don't call them not thick places. The Irish call them thin places. And that's what we call this song. I've recorded this song but haven't released it yet. In the smallness of the evening, in the shadows of my soul, when the sun is gone, breath, my spirit feels night's gold.
Intangible connections dance and spin across my mind. Imagination takes control. I surrender space and time
to the thin places appear beyond the veil. The earth takes on the hue of hope without travail. Spirits of the ancients whispering in the wind. Call to us to join them in the thin. Search for meaning, for answers seldom found. Wrapped up in life's mystery, with only questions raining down.
Perhaps it's not great wisdom, but I know it's how I feel. So I believe in it clearly, when all might be revealed.
In the on the hue of hope without travail, spirits of the ancients whispering, call to us to join them. Is John David Souther, J.D. Souther, and one of my favorite singers, Adonis too, is Linda Ronstadt. And there was a period when J.D. and Linda were an item. I don't know whether this song comes from that period or not, but it's a beautiful song, Prisoner in Disguise.
You think the love you touch it with your fingers. Try to believe your eyes. Is it love or lies? So you're keeping your distance with a bit of room to run. But if he doesn't return your call,
interpretation.
Well, thank you all.